Hello, I'm Gian Volpicelli. I'm a senior editor at Wired UK, and very soon I will be spun in this machine here. This is the Thales High-G Training Facility at the RAF station in Cranwell, Lincolnshire. Here, military jet pilots learn to fight one of the strongest forces they'll have to deal with, gravitational force, also known as G-force. The new facility tests pilots up to 9G. David BOLSOVER is a retired RAF wing commander who has served in the Gulf War and in Bosnia. Over his career, he has clocked up thousands of hours of flight in combat jets.
So this is a high-G training facility to train pilots how to resist the forces of G in high-performance aircraft by using an anti-G straining manoeuvre.
The facility consists of a centrifuge and a gondola where the pilot sits, which is made to look like a real cockpit and includes a flight simulator so pilots can complete exercises while being spun around. The centrifuge is powered by 20 tons of gear and can reach up to 4,000 horsepower. Its main counterbalance weighs 11 tons. Before taking off, I need to chat with the doctor. I'm taught what to do during high G acceleration. Tense my muscles to keep my blood in the upper part of the body and breathe rhythmically so that lungs can expand and help the blood flow from the heart to the brain. This anti-G suit inflates when G-force increases. That prevents blood from zooming out of my brain and pooling at the bottom of my body.
So again, just when you're ready, just push the bank on and start the turn, and then just a little bit more squeeze than you had before. A little bit more bank. Keep going. And squeeze now.
Muscle tensing.
A little bit of the bank off.
Dad, I have control.
Oh, good.
Try and keep your breathing normal. In latent depth. Did you feel the anti-G trousers inflating?
I did. I did feel like something hugging my waist.
Very nice description. And did you apply some muscle tensing as well?
I think I did.
Okay, so we're going to set up for the next event, which is going to be a maximum G of 4.5.
Good.
I'll speak to you again after that.
Squeeze now. Bank off. Take the bank off. Normally.
I have control.
Good.
How is that, Jan?
It was very great. I actually should have been a pilot. I was always very afraid of flying, but today I didn't feel it.
That's what I knew I was going to like about you, your modesty, Jan. Do you think you've had had enough for one day?
I'm very hungry.
You're hungry?
Yeah, I didn't have lunch. I was afraid of puking.
It's really well done.
Thank you. Doing my best.
It was actually good. I was just very bad at flying, but the actual G wasn't a problem. Now can I go somewhere?